Hi, it's Dave here. I want to convert some old audio cassettes that contain rare or personal material onto MP3 on my computer. So I purchased the Reshow USB Cassette Capture. This device seems to be sold under a few different brand names in different countries, and this is what it looks like. Now, one thing that occurred with this, I seem to get quite a lot of noise. I'm going to take the tape out completely, just lay it there, and then we'll have a look at the screen, and I'm going to record absolute silence. So that's what silence looks like. If I now, without a tape in here, simply press play and continue recording, you'll see quite significant background noise. If I turn this up a bit, now if I play an actual cassette, just so you can understand how that noise compares to the actual loudness of a cassette. Probably want to set these levels slightly differently. But you can see that the background noise that I was getting is not insignificant compared to the actual audio that I'm trying to copy. And I noticed this with cassettes with speech only, in particular, that you could really hear the difference. So here's nothing. Just general background noise. Here's the background effect of the USB cassette recorder without a tape in, and there's the actual noise from a tape itself. One thing that I then discovered, if I take the tape out again and just press play, so we're back to that background noise, which again I'm going to just turn up. If I move the device around, it reduces or increases the volume of this, what I now think is some kind of interference pattern. And I found that if I put my recorder on a windowsill over here, I'm almost down to zero noise. There's some background hum, but certainly that pattern, that fluttering pattern, has disappeared completely. So, in summary, if you're using one of these, check first if you're getting any background noise. And if you are, try and find somewhere where you can position the device where there's less interference, perhaps from the Wi-Fi, from the screens, from some other devices in the room here. Just a small movement, even just to another part of my desk, can create a huge difference. Thanks for listening.